Now to Waco, where a person is recovering in the hospital after escaping a house fire. It happened in the 900 block of North 23rd Street this morning. Crews say someone was inside the home when the fire broke out. That person was taken to the hospital with smoke and burn injuries. No other injuries were reported. No word yet on the cause of that fire. Making headlines.